and receive this blessing and benediction. These are words from Romans 8. For I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. May the love of God surround you. May the grace of Jesus fill you. And may the presence of the Holy Spirit flow into and out of you as you share God's love with the world. Amen.